Are you nothing but an agent of Chaos, Richtofen? Many years have we hunted you.
I have traveled. I've seen many things. Many futures, many histories.
Why do you seek to disrupt the order of events ever further?
Trust me. There is something else out there. Something worse than me.
Any weapon is better than no weapon. Falls heavy. Storm clouds gather. I fear we will soon succumb to madness and delusion.
Did I get bit?
It's the kill.
I ain't turning into a damn meat maggot, am I?
Hearts and gizzards!
I need ammo! Fell this form out of thin air? This cannot just be my imagination. I feel more alive! Knocking on our door. Drown in the flames!
German, I will keep asking until I get an answer. What are we doing here?
Putting things right, Nikolai. Putting things right. As a doctor, I cannot recommend this drink as a necessary dietary supplement. Pay the price for your insolence! Cannot escape my wrath!
Himself. When we were holding back the Horde, Richtofen knelt down over the body. Why?
Perhaps he was paying respects to his foreign self.
Me!
whispering to me.
Throw him at undead! He'll say never learn! They give us nothing that they can't also take away!
Fire sale!
A good doctor works with whatever tools he has at his disposal. If I am to fight like a soldier, then I must be armed like a soldier. I wonder, did early tests involve real monkeys?
Throw them, if only for a brief moment.
Insta-kill!
They'll swallow your soul! I show you true pain!
He snuck up on me! You know Nikolai does not make mistakes.
My ammo is low!
like someone else for a while.
Doing back there?
Dempsey, my dear simple-minded American, you simply wouldn't understand. Nothing could withstand such a blast!
Thank you.
I can ensure the release of the beacon. Maxis will find me! Carpenter! Such interminable banging! Long-range weapons deny me the joy of watching the light fade from their eyes.
Kaldoom.
And a hush fell upon the land.
I know you're sick, Rictor, but why were you messing around with your own corpse?
That wasn't my body. That was someone else entirely. Someone a bit like me, but not. He's dead. sentence them, not killing them! I am bereft of ammo!
Insta-kill!
All shall kneel before the doctor!
Time to spend that hard-earned moolah.
Hey, I know what I saw.
Come
I
on.
Saw you stoop down holding something against the body.
Pictures, Dempsey. Pictures. Or it didn't happen.
So much damage from
such
a
lively role.
Now they will learn to fear the doctor. The opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
There's something I was gonna ask you.
Ah, dear Dempsey. Is your memory loss perhaps due to your prolonged exposure to Element 115? Or are you just one of the stupid Dempseys? Left of nothing. torment!
Let
that be a lesson to you! Attacks the doctor! I once thought I could harness this power. I was a fool.
I think you're improving with age.
I play games no more!
Kicking his ass! meat puppets! I've got your ticket off planet Earth, maggots! Congratulations!
Double points! I must redouble my efforts! Quadruple my reward!
You found the ass-kicking line!
I must be careful.
My teeth are brittle. I'm gonna grave them all. I wish such a drink were not required nor necessary. I can't be sure, but I think the active ingredient brought your mind. Wait, what was I saying? Juggernog! My favorite. There is no scientific reasoning to justify our faith in these tricks.
Must be high noon, because I'm about to kill these eight maggots quick and dead.
Kaboom. Maybe now I can concentrate my thoughts. Remember my true purpose! I sense there is great potential in these balls of gum. You cannot escape my wrath! Nothing could withstand such a blast! I
¡Vamos! ¡Ya vamos!
I will paint the walls with their blood. I have seen wonder weapons greater even than this.
Damn, knee biter!
Nothing that they can't also take away.
To make it fair. I'm gonna take every last one of you undead skin sores down.
The light, it's beautiful. Will you hurt the doctor's feelings? Join each other in death!
Come on.